every time I think I've seen the ugliest possible Avar statue, a new one turns up that surpasses my expectations.
Cover it in gold leaf and it wouldn't be terrible.